I know. You're excited to go for a ride, aren't you, Daisy? Sit. Sit. So, that was Daisy that was just up here. And Dixie is that one right there. And we're going to go to the vet. To a car ride with two boxers. So these are my dogs, Daisy and Dixie, and I wanted to bring you along and introduce you to Dixie and Daisy. So they're 3 years old, they're sisters, they're litter mates, and they've never really spent more than maybe an hour apart ever. They are very codependent on each other. I love them dearly, and we've had them since they were, you know, 8, 9 weeks old, whatever it was. So this is Daisy that's getting up here now. Come here. Come here. That's Daisy. And the other one over here is Dixie. Dixie will come put her head up here in a minute, and then you can see Dixie too. So all we're doing today is we're going for a little ride because I got to take the girls for their normal checkup. In case you think it's hot in the car, it's not. I'm not even sweating, and I sweat on cool days. They just pant like this all the time.